Road rage. Big issue of mine. You know, I was actually just preparing to film a vlog about my family and friends and the fuckery involved with all of that when someone cut me off, and I just thought, you know what, this is far more important to just really talk about how much people piss me off when I'm driving. So the big thing I hate the most is cyclists. They enrage me. Most recent cyclist story, there's two. The most recent one happened last week or the week before when I was going through the side streets near my house to get out to the main road, and you know, in the distance I could see these two people on bikes, and they were in the middle of the road and they were sort of like circling around each other and sort of just like fucking around. And then as I got closer, one of them rode their bike into the guy's back tire, and he really overdramatically fell off of his bike onto the road, and like on purpose and like as dramatically as possible, and proceeded to roll around and moan and scream, and just, it was like, you know, an Oscar-winning performance. So I beeped him and he stood up and he's like, I just fell off my fucking bike. And then, you know, I just sat there glaring at him. So he stood up and he spat all over my car. And I could see him preparing to spit. Like, I knew he was gonna do it, but I didn't think quick enough. Like, I could see him preparing to spit, like, his mouth. Like, you know, I could see him sort of swishing it around and getting ready to do it. And I just, like, didn't think quick enough. Because in hindsight, what I would have liked to have done at this point when he's preparing to spit at my car was, you know, just accelerate, you know, 30 centimeters or something and make him shit himself thinking I was going to run him over. Because that would have been hilarious. But what I did do was wait and get my car spat all over, at which point the handbrake goes up. And when the handbrake goes up, you know that shit's about to go down. So the handbrake goes up and I get out of the car and start, you know, welcoming him to come back and spit in my face and see what happens. And this guy, no shit, shit himself and got on his bike and pedaled away down this laneway so fast. And, you know, after the rage wore off, I was just like thinking, what the fuck did he think I was gonna do? You know, I'm not, like, he's a guy and he has a girl with him as well. I'm a girl and I had my daughter in the car. Yeah, mother of the year, I know. Whatever, get over it. So, you know, I had my daughter in the car and I'm, you know, so pretty much I'm a girl by myself. He's, you know, a guy. And he had a girl with him as well. It's like, what did he think I was going to do? He fully shit himself and he just rode away so fast. And the other cyclist incident I had was going back a few months now, where I was driving along down the road and there was some sort of cyclist protest going on. And where, like, once a year in Melbourne, this group of tree huggers all get together and get on their bikes and try, I don't know, they go for a bike ride naked through, like, central Melbourne, and to promote, like, cyclist safety. Like, what that has to do with wearing a helmet and, you know, being hit by cars, I've got no idea. I guess maybe it's like, you know, we're exposed on the road or whatever. I don't care. Whatever. Okay, so this huge flock of cyclists was riding in front of me, And I was slowly driving along behind them because they were like blocking the road. Like I couldn't go past them because there was like at least 50 of them. And they were just in a line right across both lanes of this main road. So after like 5-10 minutes of this, I crack the shits and I start beeping them. And then they surrounded the car. Like, I was like not expecting that at all. They surrounded the car, and then one of them ended up like hitting the car. And again, I didn't think fast enough. You know, if I thought faster, in hindsight, I would have loved to have pushed her off her bike. Just, you know, my window was down. I could have easily just reached out the window and just gave her a bit of a push and watched her fall on the road. That would have been hilarious. But again, you know, just, you know, verbal abuse back and forward and hindsight kicking myself for not pushing her off her bike, because that would have made for a far better story. But anyway, cyclists, I hate them. They drive me nuts. They need to piss off, go ride on the footpath or something, I don't know, but not in front of my car, please.